Hispanic Heritage Month 2018 left a colorful and historical mark on the city of Houston, all thanks to some incredible creatives passionate about telling new stories and leaving a lasting impact. The theme we chose for Hispanic Heritage Month was Journey, and it was so fitting since Houston is the most diverse city in the nation. It was a powerful partnership with the Mayor's Office of Cultural Affairs, HTV Houston Television, Kaleidoscope Houston, and Musik Houston, bringing to life art, film, music, and fashion inside City Hall like never before. So join us for a look back at our journey to Houston City Hall. September 15th through October 15th every year, Houston celebrates Hispanic Heritage Month. And this year's Journey was a showcase of Latino creatives in Houston and how their journey has made an impact on their art. The rotunda inside Houston City Hall was transformed into an interactive creative experience. The Journey Showcase was curated by Kaleidoscope Houston. It was 8 visual art displays inside City Hall. Dynamic local paintings, photography, yarn portraits, sculptures, and even fashion to make your head turn.
This is my grandmother when she was 15 years old. She's in City Hall now, and it feels really good.
And from the front lobby, the journey continued down the hallway of HTV Houston Television Studios, where more history would be made. The walk to set was lined with fantastic concert photos from award-winning Houston photographer Violeta Alvarez. And once on set, it was showtime. Musik Houston Television launched its first ever Unplugged series. It featured 4 live acoustic performances from leading Latinas in the Houston music scene.
Wrap you in a lot of H-Town love, H-Town love. Ooh, H-Town love.
To this existence you sacrifice.
Storytelling is what music is all about. I've always enjoyed when it's kind of torn down and it's more acoustic and a little bit more unplugged.
Yeah.
And you kind of get to see the soul of the musician a little bit more.
This feels really great. It's right here in City Hall. Yeah. It's right here in the center, in the heart of our H-Town.
It was also a chance for leaders in the music scene to share their input and celebrate the noise we're making in the city.
I've never seen this many people inside City Hall before. Coming together to, you know, for the arts and for the community is something very special, and I'm glad to be a part of it.
We all have to push ourselves so that when these kids, when they grow up, they can be proud of this city.
There's so many new people, new artists, new generations that aren't being talked about, and I'm just so happy you're doing it because there's no one doing it.
To keep doing what you're doing, and the city is behind you, and that includes me. We appreciate you.
What Genesis says, right, like, y'all are bossing up, and it's dope, and the women are doing it, and I think what I realized after today is, like, I think the women are going to show us how to come together in the scene, for real.
Special guest star Nick Iton stopped by and surprised us with an original song he'd never performed live.
Oh, I know the truth.
And finally, the last stop in our journey for Hispanic Heritage Month took place inside the Legacy Room at City Hall. That's where Mayor Sylvester Turner, council members, and city leaders came together to celebrate what they're calling the most impactful 30 days of Latino celebration they've ever seen in the city.
This is the next put us on the map type-ish. For me, Mayor Turner is definitely, he has an eye, he's creative, and I like the way that he says it. This is good for y'all, it's good for me, it's good for my team.
The world-famous traveling live art canvas left its mark as the key interactive experience of the evening. Each guest had the opportunity to be a part of the one-of-a-kind documentary, painting on a canvas that will soon travel the world. It was truly a perfect finale of live music and a last look at all the art and fashion. Hispanic Heritage Month in Houston was a powerful reminder of what our city is capable of when we come together as a community ready to make an impact, celebrate diversity, and create stories for a better tomorrow.
So just thank you for who you are. Thank you for what you've done. But the best for this city has yet to come.
Let the journey continue. What's up, guys? Kai Meyer with Music Houston TV. And listen, I want to make sure you're tuned in to everything we're doing around town. So head on over to musichouston.tv. There you'll find links to all of our social media platforms. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. And while you're at it, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel so you can help us make some noise.